I got a story for you. I'm staggering around the dance floor, right? I've got my rum and coke. And a female German accent said, "You're a good looking bloke." So I took her back to my apartment, you know, hopefully to play. But I'm having a little trouble. She said,
"Are you gay?"
Check this out, alright? Watch a bit of video, stimulate some arousal. Next thing I know, she's tearing off my bleeding trousers. She drags me in the shower, and I'm just thinking, bingo. She keeps on saying something, but you know, I don't speak the lingo. I'm working up a sweat, being a typical man, and all I hear from my ear sounds like langsam stuff, which apparently is German for slow down. So we move things to the kitchen, right? And man, this bird is fast. I stumble over the cat and almost get a box of cornflakes out my ass. Now I'm sure the idea thinks I'm some kind of loony. All her fantasies forgotten about a night out with George Clooney. My mate the hall, the DJ calls. He's a German man. And I ask him, what's all that about? This bleeding word, langsam. It's hard to stop him laughing. And he says, "Rich, you're a clan. I think what Heidi wants from you is stuff, stuff.
Slow the fuck down."
Now I finally get the message right and try some slow romance. Oh, hold on, mate, for fuck's sake, I came inside my pants. Heidi, please don't think that English blokes are all the same. I think it was the rum and coke. Yeah, that's what was to blame. So we end up going to sleep, yeah, all restful in our slumber. And she's happy now, she's finally got the Who's mobile phone number.